Hi, this is Frank from Hike for Purpose. This is just the short version of how to get rid of the child safety. You basically get your Victorinox cadet or screwdriver, whatever. Stick it in there. Make sure you have enough space. And then it is a question of getting rid of it like that. Check to make sure that it's not too loose now, and this is not. Nothing is broken, it's just a little bit bent. You can bend it back. And that's all there is to it.